Well, we're looking at a warming uptrend that begins today as temperatures make it to back right around 80 degrees. Then we're looking at scattered showers that will continue through tomorrow. And then as we get into Saturday, which is the first day of summer, and Sunday, which is Father's Day, will be hot, dry, and humid. We're watching this upper level low. It's now kind of moving up toward Virginia. This is gradually moving to the north and will pull away from us over the next day or two. So we're still looking at scattered showers, but slightly better chances of a couple isolated thunderstorms because our winds today are shifting to the south. That's going to create a little bit more warmth, and instead of just some light, you know, drizzly conditions, we could be looking at a couple isolated thunderstorms or brief heavy downpours. Again, not going to be a washout for everyone, just kind of that unsettled weather pattern as we go throughout this afternoon, tonight, and throughout the day tomorrow as well. Even going to get some sun breaks like we did yesterday. Boy, with that sunshine, things heat up very quickly, and then the clouds will come back in, and then we'll get those isolated to scattered showers. That's the forecast. Kind of a mixed bag through Friday, and then Saturday things start to change as we get into some sunshine and higher humidity. In fact, summer officially arrives on Saturday, and so do the 90 degree temperatures. We'll be in the upper 80s to right at about 90. We'll be in the low to mid 90s on Father's Day, and then we're going to start to kind of cool things down a little bit heading into the early part of next week as we get into those afternoon thunderstorms again. That is for the mountains and for the upstate as well.